Good morning.
Good morning.
You have been doing a lot of noise today, eh? You have to be more silent, okay?
Sorry, Peter.
Okay. I hope you have your umbrellas with you. Today it's raining a lot.
Yes, teacher, I have a new parabola.
And then, say it in English, please.
Sorry. I have a new umbrella.
Okay, very good, very good. You are going to start? Okay. Do you have, well, first of all, do you have any doubts about what we did the last day? Anyone?
Yes. You want that? Teacher, I have a question.
Yes.
Here says that the correct answer is thought and not thinking. Yeah. Why?
Very good question, Andrew. Pay attention, please. Sometimes there are some verbs that are regular verbs that finish with E, G. But not all of them, only the regular ones. But like in this case, there are some of them that are irregular. And finish in another way, or they are made another way. Okay? In this case, it's called because it's irregular. And the only way of learning this is memorizing this type of verbs, these irregular verbs. Okay, Andre?
Okay, thank you.
Okay, there is any question? Yes, Hector? Yeah? Well, Hector, you are doing a very good job today. Okay, there are more questions about what we did in the last class? No? No?
Okay.
I'm going to close the window, there is cold. Okay. Now, listen carefully. Today we are going to do a new activity. You are going to do an activity based of what you did at the weekend. Is clear? There is any doubt about this? No? 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 Yes,
teacher, I don't understand.
Okay, you will have to do an activity based of what you did at the weekend. Okay, maybe you go with your family to a place, so you have to draw it. Okay, and then you will have to explain it in front of the class. No, it's not clear.
I don't understand.
Okay. Vas a tener que hacer un dibujo sobre lo que has hecho el fin de semana. Y luego, cuando lo dibujes, vas a salir aquí y se lo vas a encontrar a todos tus compañeros. Vas a explicar tu dibujo.
Ah. Okay, teacher.
That was clear. Okay, very good. So now, take your pencil, please. Okay. Ander, sorry, I said take your pencils, not...
Oh, okay, sorry, teacher.
Okay, very good. Okay. Now I'm going to share with you some papers to draw, okay? Here you have. Andrew,
thank you.
Junai, Ainoa, and Aitor.
Yes.
So now, you will have 10 minutes to do it, okay? It's clear. So, start now. Time is over.
No, teacher, please, I need more time.
Okay, but be good at this, okay? Draw a nice drawing. Very nice. time is over. Okay?
Okay.
Now, Ander, it's your turn. You have 6 minutes. Okay? Now, to the ball, please. Stand up and come to the ball. So, tell us, Ander, what did you do at the weekend? So, show me to the class. Yeah.
Okay, so, this is my drawer.
Okay.
As you can see, this I am me. I am playing football.
Okay, okay. What did you do? You win? You lose?
In our
yes, in the match. In the match.
Match of the weekend.
Yes, yes.
Ah, we won. We won.
Okay. Oh, did you score any goal?
Yes, one.
Oh, fantastic, fantastic. Okay, go to your place, and then you have. Really good job.
Thank you. Thank you, teacher.
Okay. Now, my coach, it's your turn. Come here, please. Yeah? Okay. Why do you do that? Yeah? Ah, okay, that's fine. Yeah? Yeah? Okay. It's okay, wait a moment, please. You may go back to your place, please. You have done a really good job. Yeah, excellent. Yes. Okay, now, yeah, I have to say you did a really good job today. Yeah, as I said to you, I'm very proud of you. Yeah. Now, please collect your pencils and please put your papers on my desk. Thank you, that's all. The class is over. If you want, you can go. Okay?
Okay.
Okay.
Thank you, teacher.
Sorry, Ander.
Yes?
Don't forget your umbrella. Your new umbrella.
Oh, sorry.
Yes. Okay.
Thank you.
Goodbye, Ander.
Bye.
Okay, yeah.